Neutral side action, and we're just about set to kick off. This coin toss presented by Nissan. Innovation that... And he tackles him hard at the 17-yard line.
This quarterback has to do a better job of avoiding the rush, because sacks can be real drop.
Nice run there. They had a moderate amount of yards to gain, and they'll end up a foot or two shy. Yeah. Finds his man, and they take him down immediately. That's going to bring up fourth down.
Yeah, they just couldn't connect on the pass there. That was a very good stand by this defense.
Darts it to the right. Great concentration to haul it in. And he's tackled at the 30.
I like the call here by the defense to bring the heat with the out.
He's scrambling, and they get the sack.
Outstanding job there by the linebacker to find his way through.
Stepping up, caught out in the open. And they make the stop around the 24-yard line.
You know, if you use him in this offense the right way.
They'll make the sack.
A great defensive end in college football just pins his ears back and has it on third down when they feel like they can beat that offensive tackle and get off the line of scrimmage a little bit quicker. And that's something that I think we've seen him do throughout this game.
Gets to around the 42.
That's a gain of 11 in the play.
Flushed out, and he's going to get sacked. And he hits him hard at the 22-yard line. Touchdown saving tackle, but it leaves him with a first and goal. They need to find a way to get points this trip in the red zone. Touchdown, Bruins. Straight to play, 60-yard drive, and that's good for a touchdown. Going to try and scramble. Runs with it, and he's got room. Tackle at the 48.
It's always a snap to see.
He's got it with room to run. He's at the 20. They'll bring him down at the 16-yard. Tries to get out of trouble, but he can't shake the defense. Marker down, and I think this came after the kick.
Running into the kicker. Defense.
We head into halftime with both offenses struggling. UCLA leads it 7-3. Steps out of bounds at the 35.
A gain of 2 yards. First down.
They go with a screen here, and the halfback's got it. He's tackled around the 30-yard line. It's up, looks long enough, and he nails the long field goal. He goes downtown. Great catch there before they can knock him out of bounds. He's on the run. That's a great tackle at the 9-yard line. He's up one. Touchdown, UCLA. This one's going to be down in the end zone for a touchback.
You know, this offense is doing a pretty good job moving the football. The problem is they're not coming up with touchdowns.
Stays in bounds and made a nice catch. Six. Fights forward to about the 49. He's knocked out of bounds around the 49-yard line. He's under pressure. And he can't get away from the pressure. Quickly to the tailback. Tackle right around the 20. They'll get him for a loss. Is back awaiting the punt. He's taken down. And he hits him hard at the 45. Kansas State's called their final timeout.
You know, the offense right now just...
Tackle made at the 2-yard line.